darkness, my old friend. Come to talk to you again. Cause the visions are for me creeping. Left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain and stirring me. Within the sounds of silence, restless dreams I walk along, narrow streets and cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, turn my collar to the cold and damp, while my eyes were stabbed by a flash of a light that split the night. It touched the sounds of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, writing songs that voices never said, and no one did. Still, the sounds of silence. Phil said, I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell in the well. Neon gods they made, and the silence flashed out its warning with the words that it was for me. And the signs in the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement walls, and whispers in the sound.
Thank you. Thank you very much. You're so kind. Appreciate it.